Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the second group from Australia.